I've got the chance to sit down with James Smith, the CEO of Hireco Group. Great to see you. What have you got in the pipeline that we can expect?
This year, we've brought in the van contract hire business. So we're looking at providing contract hire on all manner of vans, from utility, welfare units, standard vans, tippers. But most importantly, we're bringing a really exciting product to the industry. We're bringing a product called Hire CO2 Less, which is our electric van solution. We're trying to help the UK transport industry electrify. It's a big challenge for most transport companies, getting the infrastructure together, because with a diesel van, you can get your diesel card and you can fill up wherever you need to. But with an electric van, you need to really understand how you're going to keep that electricity topped up. Have you got the right infrastructure at the depots? So there's big challenges presented there, and Hireco UK are really trying to offer solutions to those challenges and really sort of make the transition to electrification much, much easier.
And you're already working with people on that?
Yeah, we are. We're working with some big manufacturers. We're working with LDV, we're working with Volkswagen, Ford, Mercedes. We really feel that there's huge mileage, excuse the pun, in that electric van job. We haven't got the, if you like, the historic issues that a lot of van leasing companies have got, because we're not inundated with a load of Euro 4, Euro 5 diesel vans. This is a new project for us, so we're not held back. We've got no constraints. The electric van market is going to be the fastest growing market in the UK in terms of vans. Everyone's going to need an electric car, electric van. We know that's where the future is. We're all going to be driving electric soon.
Certainly are.
And it might be an alternative power as well. It might be hydrogen. It might be a combination of electric and hydrogen. We don't know. But we understand if we're at the forefront and we really understand that marketplace and we understand how that marketplace works, then we are in a good place to support our customers. You know, we can really give them, the right knowledge and expertise that they need.
But it was great to catch up with you.
Thanks so much for coming to see us.